Hello guys, welcome to my channel. This is 86 TV. My name is Marcus. We are at El Rancho Hotel, Mexico. And we're just filming to see how long this life is. I just wanted to know how you were out.
What the fuck was that?
Okay, I was just doing my intro. Someone just messed with the knob. Do it again.
This is where stuff went down.
Dude, that freaking knob moved.
This one? Where?
No, down there.
Back there. I just heard like that. Like this.
It was like, shh, shh. I don't know, that's what I heard.
What was the ice chest?
Anybody here?
What? What is this? What? What is that?
It's wood.
Oh. Is there, are you doing construction here now?
Yeah, they're just working on it.
Huh?
They're working on it. For Lancaster, that's the end of the road. There's an upstairs.
There's no upstairs?
There's an upstairs.
What the fuck was that? You heard that? What was that wrong? It was like a laugh.
Is there anybody in this hallway?
Huh?
Is there anybody in this hallway?
Make yourself known.
Ready to go upstairs? Ready to go upstairs?
Dude, just let me know if there's fucking obstacles, right? I was trying to turn it backwards.
What is this? Door.
Can we go in?
That's where we're going.
Oh, fuck. Is there any drop-offs?
No. No. Why am I breathing so hard?
Me too.
I took off my mask.
Look, I got goosebumps. Look. Oh, fuck.
I should have left my jacket in.
Dude, I got heavy here. Is there anybody up here?
Is anybody up here? Make a noise. Make a noise if somebody's up here.
How many floors is this?
Three.
Do you feel like more dizzy up here, bro?
No.
Like harder to breathe? What's this
one? Elevator. Scared the shit out of me. So I think it makes a thingy tongue.
Does it even work?
Dina Andrews, Bruce Cup. Storage area. Rita Hayworth. Where's Tucker? Fire extinguisher. Fire hose. I don't know how long we've been making the video with my camera here. I'm talking to we're just trying to be as quiet as possible. I didn't finish my intro, but
this hotel. There was a boy in the building. As well.
There's a water bottle. What? Water bottle. Move something if you're here. Move something if you're here.
If you're looking at this hallway. Make yourself known.
Nothing. I say downstairs.
Do you think it needs to be more like later at night?
Probably.
I mean, I'm down if you want, if we can. Stay a little longer.
I'm just getting too hot because I'm wearing my jacket to also go outside.
We can't come back in though.
That's until after one.
Huh?
Oh, that's really? Until after one.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Okay, let's see if we can find another downstairs. Whoa. This part freaks me out though. 108. Right here.
This one?
Got 108. Jackie. Lucille Ball. Huh?
Does it say their name?
Yeah, it's just so random names. Random names that just stuck on the doors. Jack Benny. Joseph Cotton. The step.
Huh?
There's a step right here.
Okay.
Presidential suite.
Oh
shit. Oh crap.
What?
I thought it was another room. It's a big old, like a door window.
Really?
On the side. You're showing it right now.
Dang.
Scared the heck out of me.
Just imagine if somebody like shows through you.
Oh fuck.
Like you didn't have any noise through this window. You freak out?
Yeah.
Oh dang.
Carl Hampton.
I mean, we probably are not going to hear shit, but when we go back to the footage, we might catch something.
Probably.
This is the hallway where they saw the warrior.
Really?
The native warrior, yeah.
Well, it's probably down that way, little ways.
Yeah, towards the bathroom.
This freaking thing creeped me out, man. Oh, Ronald Reagan, the presidential seat. Steps.
Yeah.
Dude, I heard like a creak. You know? Damn, that 105 freaked me out, bro.
Why?
Because somebody messed with the knob.
Really?
Yeah, I've never owned it before you found me.
I think the more to me was
up
in the
second door. Okay? Yeah.
Which way is
this
one?
This way's,
There's nothing like on the way I can knock out, right?
Yeah. Well, it's ready. Men's bathroom. Oh shit. It's like a laundry room. It's a laundry room. It's a restroom. Right there's a...
This feels cold.
Yeah, because I work it right here.
Is there any holes?
Yeah, I didn't work it right here.
Really?
I turn around.
We can't go through?
Nope.
It's right there, the door though.
Yeah.
These holes are small, huh?
Yep. Okay, guys. We're gonna go back and to the rooms and go from there because I forgot to do my intro. This is my first investigation doing this. I'm not investigating, but I'm just curious, skeptic of what's going on here and all that. So I'm trying to carry on my other camera so I can do my intro. But, I gotta do. Alright guys, it's a short one for now.